Okay, greetings y'all, Trinigate Biker 24 again, and what you're looking at is the Furai model kit speed cycle for snake eyes that I got in the, I guess you could say in the mail, or basically got it delivered yesterday, and I got it delivered and got delivered by the U.S. Postal Service, which apparently they still cannot read. I don't understand why they cannot read a sign that says, please place all packages in the bench sentry, which I do have a video about my bench sentry on my channel. But apparently it's not something that the U.S. Postal Service will even follow directions on. But anyway, this is what it looks like on the side here. And then here is the back part of it. And I'm going to try and zoom in on it so you all can see what it all says here. Articulation wheels are turnable. Some of the weapons from Furai model G.I. Joe Snake Eyes, sold separately, can be attached on this speed cycle. Furai model G.I. Joe Snake Eyes, sold separately, riding on this speed cycle and is possible. Now, as you can tell here, it's a little more detailed, but when I get the snake eyes, I will build that as well. But I want you all to see this. It's got this number here, D4 Toys Company Limited, area code 852-359-5073. So apparently that's in China. Office hours Monday through Friday, 10 to 1800, which is the it's like 6 o'clock, I think, military time. But anyway, I just wanted you all to see the outside here of what it is, and that I'm gonna open this up and we're gonna go over that. And this is just the other side, so I'm gonna open this up with my trusted X-Acto knife, in which nowadays, pretty much for a long time, I have been recycling plastic. That's just the way I am. It's something that I believe a lot of people should do. And it is something that is, like I said, I've been doing this for a while and recycling plastic. So I just wanted you all to see this. And then I'm going to try and get this open. Which is a little bit of a challenge. Alright. So now we have that. Now with this you have the instructions. So here you have the back side of all of that. Now to open this up. And as you can tell, here's the stickers here. The Arashikage stickers and that's about it. Now here you have the instructions. So here is part of it. Let's see if I can zoom out. Alright. So it's actually in, looks like, four different deals here. So we're going to go over each one of these. So now you have this. Now these are on the screw trees, so screw trees is what I'm used to as a model builder. And as you can tell here, like this is B. Let's see. Or J2, I mean. So that's what J2 is. And then here, looks like these are the wheels here, so this would be C1. This is C3. This is, looks like it says it's C2. And that does it for that part. Now take out the stickers here. Which looks pretty cool. Alright. Now this looks like the rims. And this looks like the clear headlight here. So that is A2. This right here is a D2. So you get 1 and 2. As you can tell, that's pretty shiny. And then here you have this one, looks like the seat, which is D3. So I'm just going to get this together. Put this all together. And since I do recycle, I'll try to keep everything together. Now, here you have some more. This one looks like, this top one here, looks like it says it is 2 and 3, so D1. So this kind of looks like the brakes, the front part here, and the instrument clusters. Well, let's see, and looks like the pipes. Here, this is A1. So these look like the saddle bags right here. and we'll go over that when I start building it. And then the last part here, so this looks like the front part of the motorcycle here that I have my hand on here. So this right here is, says it is E1. So we'll go over each one of these. This looks right here like the looks like the machine guns or the Uzis. Right here. Now, here comes the here's the one with the engine, and as you can see, this is a chain, not a belt-driven motorcycle. So, as you can tell here, this is the engine itself, and parts of the engine, but I will go over that. And when I go to start to build this. Now, as you can tell here, the motorcycle is going to be, I guess, supposed to be pretty easy to build. But for right now, I've got some errands I have to run before I go to work, but I just wanted to y'all to see this. Now, I will be doing this later, probably tonight or maybe tomorrow, and trying to put this all together, but I just wanted y'all to see that. Now, this is what I'm going to be using to get off all of these. So you all can see that. So yeah, this is my stuff that I use for 3D printing for the filament, but this is what I can also use for model building. But anyway, that's what I wanted to show you all. Now, like I said, I will start building this in the next video, but I want y'all to see what it looks like, because the video might be a little long, so, and I'll probably do that as a separate video. But anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later.